We would have had some common people here.
Stop for that.
Really? Can you swallow?
You should throw up or something.
Stop laughing!
Put your fingers in your throat. Why not?
Because he's going to lose. He doesn't want to lose.
Are you trying to spit it up?
Dude, you swallowed it too
shush,
early.
Shush.
Dude, that's how you know
it's
fast.
Go like this. Relax. Wait. Mm-hmm. Dude, just do what you gotta do.
There's two clumps?
Mm-hmm.
There's two clumps.
Two
like
dips?
That? Mm-hmm. I don't know if you went like this. Where is it? Like
both holes. Both your nose hole on you.
The nose too? Can you breathe? Mm-hmm. Well, obviously, I guess.
You still one nostril?
Does it burn your nostril?
Mm-hmm. I think the best thing you could do is just throw up. Like,
yeah.
It was pretty successful, but now I'm kind of worried.
Dude, well, this is really old. So,
you're good. So I don't want to make you laugh because then you're going to start choking again. Dude, you're coughing for a long time. Nah, let him do what he has to do. Just gargle, dude.
You're going to have to fall through.
Dude, what the fuck?
I'm scared.
What's going on here?
This is the consequences of the cinnamon challenge. The first person that died from it.
No, it's a curse.
Oh, it's the curse! Oh, it's the curse!
It's still there? Dude, that's crazy.
Dude, wait.
Should we try milk? Should we try milk?
Stop.
Milk?
Don't talk.
It's the curse.
Stop. Nah, that's weird.
Mm-hmm.
I get it. You have pencil or pencil? Oh, text, okay.
You really just talk.
What's going on here?
Just watch.
When I swallow,
you breathe in and it's in your hole.
It was too big. I told you.
That's what she said.
Oh, I can't even see it. Oh, there. Oh, that's showing.
Get a contrast.
Gulps of powder.
He makes up of powder.
He's writing on his phone so he could text what he really wants to say.
Okay. Well, just keep on swallowing water, dude. Let it. Fuck, you're fucked.
Okay, so let me give you guys the background. So I went to the trail and we came across this like witchcraft, whatever. Somebody else thinks that the witches do in like the freaking mountains. Well, there's like this bag of what do you call it? A sacrifice. And there's this bag of
a dozen birds.
A dozen black crows in a bag. And he, like a dumbass, pokes it. So, and Daniel said that there is a myth that if you touch like a cursed whatever, then you or touch something dead or whatever from witches.
So pretty much he's gonna die.
Yeah. Long story short, he's gonna die. He's like slowly gonna choke and die, right there.
Did you get it out?
Dude,
I
don't
like it.
Can you just throw up already?
Yeah,
go to the bathroom and throw up.
Shove your finger down your throat.
I'm gonna freaking smash your ball so you can throw up.
That's a good idea. You wanna try an ice cube? Then it'll choke on the ice cube, huh?
Oh, yeah. No, actually, that'll kind of help force it down. Oh, but then what if the ice cube gets stuck with the cinnamon?
That makes sense. Dude, what's wrong with you? Zach seemed like he's cursed.
Almost like. But then you saw two deer, so. So you're good. I don't get what you're trying to do.
Huh?
Food?
Write it down.
You just write it down, man. What if you fucking pour bleach or some shit?
Do you want a pen?
Nah,
it's
texting
his phone.
What? Oh. Is this frog and the gopher?
Alright, forget about him. Yeah. Count them.
This is a consequence.
Can you just throw up? Please?
I'm scared for your
He's
life
still
now.
Still stuck.
Look at the baby pictures. Dude, just like throw up. We don't carry them while you swallow them.